Every year since 1915, when the first British Industries Fair was held, Her Majesty the Queen has shown a keen interest in this annual display of British goods. This year, Her Majesty made an extensive tour of Olympia, accompanied by the Duke and Duchess of York and the Duke of Gloucester. An air of optimism has dominated this year's fair right from the beginning, as excellent business has been done by ever-increasing numbers of buyers. During the first few hours after the opening, just over £200,000 worth of orders had been taken. The fair has passed through many changes. The first few years saw a great boom in world trade, then followed post-war depression, and now the old enthusiasm and confidence are definitely returning. We are promised by industrialists all over England that Britain has embarked on a new era of prosperity. You know the sort of